Well, he's got one of the biggest fan bases in the sport. Our tail of the...
You ready? You ready?
Matchup of southpaws here.
Tagged him.
Just out of range with that right hand.
He's throwing some hard shots now.
Out of range with that one. Nice punch by Diaz.
Oh, tags him.
Just out of range with the big right hand. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe. Lands a kick.
Wow! This could be it right here. Misses a huge hook to the head. Oh, big left. Body kick, look at that.
Big left hook coming.
Oh! He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
How about that chin? Oh, nice kick.
Big left hand.
He's got him hurt here.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Big left.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. This is crazy. Oh, my goodness. Nasty combination. Big shot to the head. He's hurt. This could be it.
Gets home.
And the chance of Diaz ring through the crowd.
Starts to get the combination going with the fists. Right on the button.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Lands a punch. High level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Diaz. Oh, overhand left, no good. Very nice leg kick there by Diaz. Well, informed speculation.
Oh, he tagged him. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
Oh!
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch. Landing a good series of strikes here. Oh! Wow! Second round, straight ahead. Oh, saved by the bell there. The round is over. He got knocked down just before you heard the horn. And, of course, he's only got 60 seconds.
Ready?
All right, let's get to round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. He is getting off some huge punches here. Beautiful sweep.